Well, we know this morning snow did cause some slippery roads out there, but as meteorologist Luke Sampi shows us new at 6, the rounds of light snow just not enough for those wanting to hit the trails.
There's snow in this state, but you have to go out and find it. And that's exactly what Tourism Secretary Stephanie Klett did Friday at Sunburst Ski Area in Kewaskum, taking a plunge on the tube.
It's awesome. You go up to 40 miles per hour. Wear goggles. Please wear goggles. Someone loaned me a pair, so I'm grateful for that. It is a natural high that you will love.
A natural high made possible from unnatural snow. While the snow is aplenty at our area ski hills, the lack of natural snow has put some winter sports out in the cold.
In many places of the state, this winter has been low on snow, and it's really affected snowmobiling, snowshoeing, and cross-country skiing.
And no one knows this more than Kewaskum Snow Chief Trail Boss, Bob Kirst. Kirst says the season started off strong.
Actually, we had guys from up north coming down here to go snowmobiling because we were the only ones in the state that had decent snow.
Back in December, over 14 inches of snow covered these snowmobile trails in this part of Washington County. With the variable temperatures and very little snow, as everything shut down.
The ground was warmer than normal, and when you got the atmosphere that's just fighting us on temperature, we just lost that snow at a rapid rate.
And the rate to replace the melted snow has been next to zero, with most of southeast Wisconsin only getting 2 to 4 inches in the last few weeks. Kerr says 6 inches is needed to even think about opening the trails back up. In Washington County, meteorologist Luke Sampi, WISN 12 News.